About Mother?
No, Karita. I don't think I could.
I'm sure she would want you to be happy, Father. Entertaining the guests and drinking and making your lewd jokes like before.
I'm sorry. I just don't feel up to entertaining anyone just now.
I envy you, travelers. Dreams aren't affecting anyone not from here. Yes. Ever since my mother died a few winters ago, I play songs and help with the drinks when I have the time. Sure, what can I do for you? Yes. Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the dragonborn comes. With a voice wielding power of the ancient Nord art. Believe, the dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, the dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed,
I'm sorry.
And the legend yet
My mind was just somewhere else.
You'll know.
Do you need a room? Drink.
The dragonborns come.
Oh, do you need a room?
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
Need a room? Don't worry. Nightmares don't seem to happen for travelers. See ya. Yes?
The Windpeak Inn features the finest bard in all of Dawnstar. Me.
I work for the Windpeak Inn. You should head on inside.
What should I make of that?
He's proud of his service, Skald. The Legion taught him loyalty and weird work to Dawnstar.
Oh,
I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again. I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please? Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way. But those bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here, let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
Safe, I hope.
To the inn for a drink.
Sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster was turned.
The mages don't let us go in the college. They said it's not safe in there.
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
this. This is why people have a problem with your college, Nelagar.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
If you've business with the college, you're welcome to stay here. It's where most of our business comes from, in fact. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.